So my pitching coach in college, his name was Todd Oakes. Todd battled 4 times with leukemia. And the first time that he got cancer in 2013, I remember him addressing the team. He said, my attitude throughout this is gonna be, why not me? Instead of why me? Because so many people, when adversity comes, we say, why me? Why is this happening to me? And I get that, I've been there. Why not you go through the hard times? Why not you adopt that attitude that you can be a light, that you can get through adversity, and that you can do things on a bigger purpose and a bigger calling for other people?